Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Democrats launched an all-out plan to crush conservatives once and for all. Their secret weapon had the ability to silence conservatives ahead of the midterm elections. But Jeff Sessions sent the Democrats scurrying under a rock with this bombshell. Jeff Sessions takes on one of the left's sacred cows. Attorney General Jeff Sessions recently delivered remarks before the Religious Liberty Summit. The Alliance Defending Freedom hosted the gathering. During his remarks, Sessions praised the ADF for helping defend a Colorado baker who refused to bake a cake for a homosexual wedding. But that wasn't the big news. Sessions ripped the Southern Poverty Law Center for harassing and trying to silence conservatives by designating them as hate groups. Sessions declared in his speech, "Yet people of faith are facing a new hostility. Really, a bigoted ideology which is founded on animus towards people of faith. You'll notice that they don't rely on the facts. They don't make better arguments. They don't propose higher ideals. No, they just call people names, like, hate group. Does that sound familiar? You know I'm from Alabama, the home of the Southern Poverty Law Center, an organization that did important work in the South, vital work at a pivotal time. As you know well, the law is only words on paper until there are people brave enough to stand up for their rights. There were hate groups in the South I grew up in. They attacked the life, liberty, and the very worth of minority citizens. You may not know this, but I helped prosecute and secure the death penalty for a Klansman who murdered a black teenager in my state. The resulting wrongful death suit led to a $7 million verdict and the bankruptcy of the Ku Klux Klan in the South. That case was brought by the Southern Poverty Law Center. But when I spoke to ADF last year, I learned that the Southern Poverty Law Center had classified ADF as a hate group. Many in the media simply parroted it as fact. Amazon relied solely on the SPLC designation and removed ADF from its Smile program, which allows customers to donate to charities. They have used this designation as a weapon, and they have wielded it against conservative organizations that refuse to accept their orthodoxy and choose instead to speak their conscience. They use it to bully and intimidate groups like yours, which fight for the religious freedom, the civil rights, and the constitutional rights of others. You and I may not agree on everything, but I wanted to come back here tonight partly because I wanted to say this: you are not a hate group. SPCL uses bullying to silence conservatives. The SPLC was a respected civil rights group in the 1960s. But today the SPLC is a left-wing group that terrorizes conservatives by labeling them as hate groups. Social media companies employ the SPLC's definition of a hate group in determining what conservatives will be banned from their platforms. The SPLC traded out their old reputation to silence conservatives. And now that the midterm elections are under 90 days away, Democrats will be in a frenzy to shut down every conservative social media account they can. But Sessions drew a line in the sand. The Attorney General called out the SPLC for what they are, an anti-Christian bully. Do you agree? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section.